tank, airborne and nuclear forces of Russia are put on full combat readiness. Putin said, "Either Biden will stop helping Ukraine or I will order a strike on New York, Los Angeles, Washington. I give a week to fulfill the requirements," Putin finished his speech.